Transformers fans, what's happening? I'm Mitch Santona, and I got more Constructbots from Age of Extinction. This is part 4 of the Transformers movie series. We've got ourselves Dinobot Strafe. Strafe is a two-headed, swoop-looking dude. Only with two heads, some sort of a two-headed chimera of sorts. I don't know what he is. He's just some sort of mean-looking Dinobot that I can't wait to build. All right, robot mode. We're going to start these guys off in robot mode because, well, dino mode kind of tends to be the highlight of these figures. However, I am really digging the robot modes of these Constructbot Dinobot sets. I think they really pull it off in both modes, and I think they are all well-designed. I'm going to show off. I did have the Grimlock one done, if you guys are looking for that review. I have Grimlock, and I showed him with his little Dino Rider companion. And I've also got Bumblebee, who seems to be paired with this guy in the movie. We're going to get him riding on his back when we get him into Dino mode. Just want to show off robot mode, though, really quickly, and all the articulation and the goodies on that. It's got the same articulation as on all the other Constructbot sets where you have ball joints here, 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 and here. Basically everything but a waist. And the gimmick on this guy does actually work a little bit in this mode. For some reason, I slipped the gear just a little bit. It's supposed to be able to flap the wings. I think I have to reconstruct that a little. There we go. Now I got it to catch. But you can see when you wiggle that, this will actually work in this mode as well. Let's have ourselves a little face close-up there. I really am digging the knight-inspired helmets on these guys. They look really cool. This guy actually looks like a little combination of Swoop with the big head crest, but he's got a little Sentinel Prime from Animated in him when Sentinel put the battle mask up. And you know everything I just said was all win in my book, so awesome, awesome. Another thing I didn't really mention, though, part of him, which is going to end up probably being part of the tail, he comes with this really cool-looking weapon. A couple of little spikes coming out the side of it. It almost looks like some sort of a jaggedy, robotic, spiked spinal cord of death coming at you. And I probably would not want to get hit with that thing. In his two-headed robo dragon mode. Oh man, does this look cool. Very cool, very big too, very long, and all kinds of posability on this guy. All kinds of posability makes for a great dino as well as a great robot, and I am just liking the aesthetic of this thing. I really wanted Swoop, but Strafe is not disappointing me. look at the heads. So the gimmick here does work, in fact, in this mode as well. You can do this and make him flap his giant pterodactyl slash dragon robo wings. What's really cool is the posability on each of the individual heads. Because you've got ball joints there, 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 and there, they can really just kind of move however you want to make them look. They can look at each other. They can bite you. One can be just kind of, you know, having a little nap while the other one's doing all the fighting. Really get creative with these things. So folks, I promised in my dino riding Bumblebee review that I would, in fact, let him ride his dino. And these two seem to be paired together in the movies. And you can see there's a little notch here, and you can see there's that little divot, that groove there on his back. I'm gonna get Bumblebee mounted up, and we're gonna see how they look as a pair. And so here we have Bumblebee mounted on his trusty steed, a flying two-headed dragon. And that's awesome. And the whole concept of this is just too cool for me to handle. And I really like the aesthetic of this. I love that these guys are seamlessly just kind of riding on their back, and they've actually designed a place in there for them. I think the whole concept works, and Strafe is very, very cool in both modes just on his own. But having Bumblebee is just extra bonus. So here is Strafe and B, and there is Grimlock and Optimus, dino riding all over my review table. That's going to do it for me, folks. I'm Mitch Santona. Thanks for tuning in to Constructbots Strafe from Age of Extinction. If you're looking for more of Age of Extinction toys, well, you're in the right spot, because I got more to come on this channel. And if you're looking to purchase these, Big Bad Toy Store is the spot for you, and that is in a link below. Take care, thanks for watching, and please subscribe.